yo, T-Bone. I'm ready, man. I'm pumped. No, seriously. Activist mode. Activate. Hey, man, how do we get Bloom?
What?
Hold on to your joystick, son. You kids are gonna need to work your way up to Bloom, even with me help.
Bray, are you briefing him without me? We were supposed to do that together.
No, I just didn't want to trouble you.
What trouble? No trouble. Come on, Marcus. Let's brief. Okay. So, let's
look at the big shot data harvester, our friends at Nudle. Now, every time you search for discount refrigerator or bulldozer porn, they learn more and more about you.
Data profiling 101?
Right. But what you didn't know was that Bloom's already got their grubby paws all over that data.
Oh, shit. Oh, this is good, Satara? Nudle's data is just what Bloom needs to strengthen the bellwether. Dig their puppet strings in deeper. You know, if we could get a hold of this ammunition, we could take down a whole lot of different targets.
I can help with that. You can't hack Nudle unless you get into the server farm. You can't get into the server farm without clearance. Hell, you can't even get on the grounds unless you're an employee there. Who the hell you think Rob Zombie over here gets his intel from?
Tell me you got clearance.
Oh, man, I'm trying to stay low-key right now. One of my leads is breathing down my neck.
I bet you Marcus can pose as an employee.
Oh, he could do more than pose as an employee, Satara. Tell him what you told me, Horatio.
Nudle buses. I snagged an exploit for credentials. I could get you to the buses. All you gotta do is drive it in. They'll think you're one of the bus drivers.
Shit. Yo, let's roll, son.
All right.
Hey.
Let's do this.
Hey.
All right, you ready? Let's roll. I punched in the parking lot for you. Driver leaves it there every day to get his coffee.
Beautiful.
Let's go.
Beautiful.
All right, man.
Okay, now where's the GPS?
Hey, sit down.
I got
man, come on. All right, just all right. GPS. I know where the GPS is.
Up.
Got it.
There you go.
Okay.
I ain't got nothing in my pockets. And I got holes in my shoes. I ain't got no one in my heart, so boy.
Did you drive better?
Did our legs ache? Did our legs ache?
Hey.
Hey there.
I want to be with you.
You stayed late last night?
That's not right.
Seriously.
What is he doing? What is he up to? What's he doing? That's not right.
Yo, Horatio, man, I'm scared, bro.
What is it?
Don't nobody look like us.
Oh, man, welcome to Silicon Valley. Hey, what do you call a black man surrounded by thousands of white people?
What?
Mr. President?
Hey, man, they see two of us together, they gonna think we plotting.
We are plotting.
Huh. Oh, no, don't tell me.
No, go ahead.
You're telling me.
No.
Yeah. Man, I feel so... exposed.
Hey, Horatio.
Yeah, welcome to my world. There's only three other black people that work here. Two guys, one woman. We have our own mailing list.
That's rough. But hey, you're fighting a good fight, changing the face of corporate life in the valley.
You haven't experienced corporate life until you're the only brother in a meeting.
Thank you for that.
I read an article about how just the human waste aspect of
You haven't experienced corporate life until you're the only brother in a meeting and have to represent all of blackdom.
Jesus.
If I had a nickel for every time someone complimented me for being well-spoken.
Hey, Horatio.
So where's the server farm?
Not here, I'm afraid. The whole thing's located under the Nudle Maps building. You'll need a whole other level of clearance to get in there. The managers upstairs can take care of that for you. Just do a repeat performance of the bus hack on one of them and you're good to go. Let's hit the kitchen.
Hey, do you want a coffee?
No, I'm fine.
Oh, please, help yourself to a pomegranate. There to die for.
You're so great. Thank you so much.
Okay, neato.
Carlin.
Brody.
Big day today, huh? I'm excited. How about you? You know, you could just tell us what you've been up to. Where you been looking, who you been
just
talking
to. Get a coffee.
What was that?
Just trying to get a coffee.
Yeah, all right. I'm sure you'll be more forthcoming with HR. Enjoy that coffee. Watch it! Are you new here?
Yeah.
Punk would love to lay his ass out. I can't stand that mother... Hey, Becky.
Gentlemen.
He's been watching my ass since the day I got here. Now he's saying I should be more forthcoming with HR?
You think he's got something on you?
Damn it. Do you have any idea how much jail time I'd be looking at?
If I can get into the server farms, I can delete all that shit, all right? We got your back. You're not going in jail. I'll be in touch. All right?
All right.
All right.
Pomegranates.
All right, Horatio, what's the plan for getting to the Nudle server farm?
Best option is the elevator maintenance area on the second floor of Nudle Maps, but watch yourself. Security's tight. Even I don't have access.
No sweat.
Certified software detected.
We'll chat with the sergeant. This is Control. We have a live alarm. Please respond. Spread out and find him. Go!
In the wrong place.
I think he got through. Let's close it up here.
All right. I am now Miss Laura Kim. How do I get into Nudle Maps?
If you've got her ID, you should be able to just walk right in.
Map security don't fool around, so watch yourself.
Hey, this is Laura Kim you're talking to. Elevators. Horatio, do these go to the server room?
Yes, but not for you. Facial recognition. Very advanced. Get to the maintenance access area instead. You know, like we planned.
All right.
Seriously, bro, take your time. No pressure.
Keep it together, Horatio. I'm almost at the elevator shaft.
I linked you on invite. Give it a read. I think you'll be pretty shocked like the rest of us. This election is so important to people that matter, like Silicon Valley.
Synthesizing and integrating the future is what Nudle is all about. We don't just manage change, we are change. At a macro, micro, even molecular level. Our customers, our users, aren't just data sets to be collated, but resources to harness. Customer participation is not just a market, but a connection to who we are. All of us, developers, designers, and users, are connected in purpose and so share the same goal.
Ooh, I'm getting... Take me now. Guess it's time for a cold shower.
He gave us a slip. Come on, let's regroup at HQ.
Sector sweep complete. All clear.
Hey, bro, I've gotten to the elevator. Horatio?
He's gone dark. Hold on, we're trying to find him.
Satara, it's a dead end. I need Horatio's code to get into the server farm. Any luck finding him?
Got his GPS, but he's not responding. I'll patch you in now.
The keystrokes on your computer is evidence enough to put you away. I want to hear you say it. You have no idea how happy it'll make me to hear you say you fucked up. Look, man, I don't want to be the bad guy here. Here's your reality just between us. You will go to jail for cyber terrorism. That can't be avoided. But if you cooperate with us, maybe you'll get a reduced sentence. So why don't you just start talking to us and save us all some grief? What do you say, my man?
Thank you.
No. God, that's annoying. What? Who listens to this crap anyways? Where are you? Sit. Sit, this place is a freaking circus. Side team morons better do something.
You hear this? You wired everything in the building to the same network down to the freaking toys. You think you can stop it all from going haywire? Yeah. Okay, and here's a hot tip. Don't apologize. Just get it right in the first place. Yeah. You think? I know. Uh-huh. Really? Yeah. You think? I know. Uh-huh. Oh, Yasmin, hi.
Horatio Carlin, these are very serious accusations that you've been making. I have prepared a secure room.
Well, the evidence speaks for itself.
Mr. Carlin, I'm going to ask you to follow me.
You're the man, Horatio. Hang in there. They got things wired up pretty tight here. This is it. Thank you.
That's it. Noodle's data is now dead sex data. I'm out of here, but Horatio's still in the spot. Can one of y'all help a brother out?
We have access to every workstation in Nudle, including Horatio's and this Brody guy. I'm almost done sorting it out.
Well, let's see.
All right, done. Let's see how Horatio's doing.
I'm sorry you chose not to cooperate with us. I would highly suggest you seek legal counsel. Yes. You tracked the keystrokes? I see. Thank you. Mr. Carlin. I am so sorry. Apparently, we've made a huge mistake.
What a surprise.
My apologies. You are free to go.
I'm just glad you finally got it right.
Whoa, this is a mistake. I mean...
Mr. Goodale, take a seat.
I don't think that...
Sit down!
Horatio, that was intense. You good?
I'm better than good. Where you at?
Meet me out front at the Nudle bus. Hey, I'm in a massive cooling room. Any ideas on how I can get out of here?
Yeah, I got you covered. There's a drainage conduit at the back that should take you to an exterior access.
Nice. Thanks. Swapped out Horatio's keystrokes with Goodale's?
Nobody gives our Horatio a hard time and gets away with it.
That's real crafty, Sitara.
I'll take that as a compliment.
Yo, how's the transfer going?
It's gold, Marcus. Gold!
Bloom's definitely tapped into Noodle's pipeline. They've even given Nudle limited access to their content.
I'm all for singing Kumbaya, but this shit's got Dushan written all over it.
For Bloom and Nudle to be cooperating like this, it's a major find. But it scares the fuck out of me.
Oh, come on, guys. Nudle ain't that bad. Hey, enjoy the dump, but save a beer for me, all right, Wrench? Right now, I've got some code to... code. Hey. Thanks, man. Appreciate everything you did for me.
For sure.
But right now, can you get the hell out of here? You're making people nervous. Oh, hey, did you try Palmer Grapple? It was good, right?